such a regret.
You suck.
Will you my bank account ko pura saaf na kar de?
Oh, I'll get married.
I'm waiting for my date, you guys. I have my Diwali. Oh, my Diwali date is here.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Hustle with Saave. You and I, we hustle together. It is Sunday. It's 3:30 on a Sunday. ये पूरा हफ्ता जो मैंने rest लिया है ना, like I was only sleeping, resting, eating. I started my evening walks. I've been doing physiotherapy regularly, so my muscles are in a much better condition. I feel good. Like finally, after months and months of hustling behind the future project and being stressed all the freaking time, I finally feel like myself. And I gave time to myself. I just had to, because at the end of the day, this is what is important. My physical well-being is important. So I finally did that. Today I'm headed out to meet a couple of friends in the evening. But उससे पहले अभी 3:30 बज रहे हैं, मैं 12 बजे उठी हूँ आज. 12 बजे, can you believe it? वो भी because छाया आंटी came and rang the bell. तो मैं उठी, वरना मैं उठती भी नहीं. So I'm very excited to meet all of them. But उससे पहले आज का vlog मैं कैसे भी edit करके डाल दूँगी. काफी लंबा चौड़ा edit है. So I'm gonna get to it right away. I have my laptop right here. I did started last night, even though I went for dinner with my, not dinner, we went out for a drive with my friends. बट उसके बाद आने के बाद आई वॉज एडिटिंग टिल लाइक 3:30 बिकॉज दिस वीक इवन आई हैव बीन रेस्टिंग आई हैवन्ट बीन द बेस्ट विद माई स्लीप स्केड्यूल आई हैव बीन वेरी ऑफ द ग्रिड लाइक मैं उठती हूँ 12-1 बजे 11 बजे एंड रात को 3-4 बजे तक आई एम लाइक ऑन माई वर्क और व्हाटएवर लाइक चिलिंग और व्हाटएवर बेसिकली आई एम नॉट in the best routine. I'm gonna work on that next week. Like I always tell you, you know, the working on yourself project never ends, but one step, baby step at a time. I just mixed some salsa and Doritos and ate it like literally standing on the counter. I ate it and Fudge was barking all throughout because usko kuch nahi mila khane ke liye. So abhi I'm gonna give him biscuit. Kahan gayi uski biscuit? Oh, my muesli is over, dude. I have to refill this. Bahar rakhungi tabhi yaad rehta. Where is your biscuit, Fudge? Fudge biscuit. Dance. Fudge dance. Good boy. Good boy. I just took a little bit of a break from my edit. My eyes were hurting so much. This is that kitchen transformation wala video, which is very, very long. So itna zara footage tha that I had to edit. I just made myself some sea salt caramel mocha frappuccino. Yummy. This is like my favorite Sunday indulgence because this is heavy in calories. So I try not to indulge too much. I only indulge once a week in this, but it's so yummy. A lot of you all have been asking me for the recipes of all of this, so it'll be coming very, very soon. Don't worry. I've kept the vlog currently in rendering, so once that is done, then I can leave to go meet them. If you notice at the beginning of the video, I had these nice rosy cherry pink lips. I wasn't wearing any makeup at all. I'm not wearing any makeup right now. Also, I just had this tinted lip balm from Mamaearth on my lips. It's their new cherry tinted lip balm. It's what I've been using on the go a lot. It comes in this very nice soft touch packaging. I quite like the packaging on this one, and the color of the tint is over here. They are not very heavy. Pigmented, wherein like it's too much and it looks like a lipstick. It's very good for your daytime use and stuff, plus it's very heavily moisturizing and nourishing. They've come out with a lot of variants. The cherry tinted one is my favorite. You can see the tint is so nice, so well pigmented. It keeps my natural lips still showing through, but it's a very pretty color. In case you didn't know, cherry is a great antioxidant, so it helps fight the sun damage that the lips anyways face. Additionally, it has vitamin E, which helps with cell turnover. So if you have chappy lips, if you have flaking lips, then it is going to help with that. And the coconut oil and castor oil will just intensely hydrate and nourish your lips, so it keeps the moisturization going for really long hours. The cherry one has to be my favorite because I like a little heavier tint on my lips. But if you want something more subtle, more muted in your tints, then they have other variants as well. There's a vitamin C tinted lip balm, then Uptan tinted lip balm, and another one of my favorites, which is the cocoa tinted lip balm, because this legit smells like coffee. It is so heavenly. When you put it on your lips, you get a very nice coffee fragrance to it, and you all know I love my coffee so much. There's also another rose variant which my mom is currently using, and it has a much milder flush of pink as opposed to the cherry one. These are cruelty free and they are also made in India, and Mamaearth does this very cool thing wherein every time you place an order for any product on their website, they will link your order to a tree that they plant, and by the year 2025 they have a goal to plant 1 million trees, which is a great initiative to have. You can use the code Sarosh2021 on their website and you will get a 20% discount on any of the Mamaearth products. I'm going to leave the links to these tinted lip balms in the description box for you, and also the link to the new Mamaearth app, because now you can shop on their app as well, and my code is also valid on the app as well as the website. So wherever you use my code Sarosh2021, you will get a 20% off. I'm gonna go upload my vlog now and then I will leave in legit 15. You have to say hi and you have to tell Anish that he sucks, that he ditched us last minute.
Anish, you suck.
Meeting Discuit was so refreshing. Anish ditched us completely, but our night was so good. I had so much fun with Discuit. Like, her energy was so nice and positive. And I felt that even when I was in Ladakh, because I was like, she came all the way to help me out. Even when she did not know me at all, Anish connected me to her. So I loved her vibe even that time. But I was so drained in Ladakh when I met her. I was at my worst. So today I'm so happy that she could see me like this, like in my healthy, happy self. And Anish ditched us, yes, because he's a lazy uncle. Though you preferred sleeping on a Sunday night, but it's okay. And the Birdsong Cafe, the food was horrible, by the way. Like, it's in Bandra, and the food was so bad. I wouldn't even rate it like a 2. After a very long time, I've had bad restaurant food. I didn't see the rating. We just spontaneously decided, because we were initially going to go to Anisha's house. So we just spontaneously decided to go to this cafe, and it wasn't that great at all. But we ate Coppetto Gelato at Bandra, and that's always a good idea. That's a good, good ice cream place. Since 2 days I've been eating ice cream, I need to stop now. Aaj toh do scoop ice cream ho gaye. Need to control. From tomorrow morning, I'm getting up early. It's 11:45. I'm gonna try to make a plan for the week and go to sleep early. Good morning, Fajr. Come, nam nam. Monday morning has been busy to say the least. I have been hustling to get all the scripts and the confirmations with brands all out before I start the week, so that I know what I'm shooting this week, along with all my organic content. I need to space out the sponsored content also. Festive season is heavy. That's the reason I needed the last week's break, because I know this week also I'm going to be burnt out. Max has a lot of commitments to fulfill. But now I'm headed to Helly's place. I've packed like 3 outfits, which we have to do for her channel, and also we have to do one Diwali collaboration on Instagram. तो उसका जो फेस्टिव आउटफिट है वो मुझे नीचे के घर से जाके लेना पड़ेगा, बिकॉज मेरे इतने सारे इंडियन कपड़े इधर है नहीं. So I'm gonna head down now. I'm just like, you know, making sure I'm taking everything with me, because she stays quite far from where I stay. तो वापस आने का तो there is no chance only. Let's go. Okay, we are shooting the B-rolls from that day's video. Helly's right here with her outfit. I'm going to link that video over here in case you haven't seen it. Yes. So definitely chala gaya hoga.
So like, tu pata hai wo shorts le. I'm like, main tu iska bhi close up le, tu mere embroidery ka close up le, tu mere jutte ka close up le, to hamare ek trial ko 10 minute lagta hai. Ek out like ek
Rajan ki lighting setup mein mera time waste hota hai. Main fast. Yes, no.
Next outfit.
Yeah. Let's go. This is the outfit I'm not confident about at all. I bought this skirt for 450. It's such a regret, but I'm gonna wear it anyway. Okay, I'm ready. This is what I'm wearing. The top is nice. I like the top. I think I will rewear this. Although the skirt, I'm not very confident about. I think Helly ready here.
Helly ready? Jalu? Aao? Okay. Helly, you're not looking here, na?
I'm not looking. I'm looking out the window.
मैं को इतना exposed है तो मैं अभी इधर रख रही हूँ. मुझे नहीं दिखी है हेली. अब तो
अब दिख गए
अब दिख गए चल बस 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 सारा
ओके
3 2 1 डन
और रचित आप ऐसे गिरगिट के हर पे थे क्यों कर रहे हो
Girgit.
Rachit is a big girgit, okay? Like, when I shoot with him, he has different colors to show, and when Heli shoots with him, he has very, very...
These are very factually wrong information that this
Very factually is... wrong is wrong, is incorrect English. Oh my god. And look at the equipment he makes Heli buy, it's insane. I will make Heli file a loss. Like, Heli's house is literally filled with equipment, it's all because of Rachit. रचित को पकड़ो अच्छा आउटपुट का क्या कितना कितना भी अच्छा आउटपुट वो कमेंट करके बोलो गाइस तुम लोग 460p में देखते हो
कि अभी है स्टोरेज नहीं है अच्छा आउटपुट का
बिचारी का बस बढ़ाते जा रहा है ये बिल हेली को मैं बोलूंगी एक रैंट वीडियो बनाने के लिए रचित
मेरा मेरा फेस फोकस में लेना नहीं है वो तेरे पे क्या ट्रैक करके रखा है देखना वो छोड़ ही नहीं रहा है तेरे को मैं सामने खड़ा
ऐसी लड़का चाहिए आज छोड़े ही नहीं बस मुझे पीछे से दिख रही है मुझे लगा तू रूम में मैं जाऊ रूम में ओके ओके तो अब तो हेली रूम में नहीं है पीछे से मैंने देख लिया वैसे हेली को
सेम कवर आई यूज फॉर क्लोथ्स आई डोंट नो मदर हेली यूजेस फॉर चप्पल नेक्स्ट ईयर आई एम गोना यूज फॉर चप्पल
डू यू थिंक दिस विल गो
या इट शुड वर्क
सी इफ इट फिट्स आई थिंक इट विल फिट फिट्स नो
या डन हाउ डू यू हैव चप्पल ऑफ एवरी
महाबलेश्वर इट वाज वेरी चीप इफ आई फाइंड समथिंग गुड नो आई बाय थिंकिंग इससे ये सीरीज बनाएंगे देन आई मेक आल्सो तो ना मम्मी इज लाइक चल तू जो बोलती हो तू करती है तो तू लाइक यू कैन बेस्ट हां ये तो यू आर गॉन मैड आई एम ब्लॉकिंग योर अकाउंट आई एम लेटिंग योर फादर टेक एक्सेस टू योर बैंक अकाउंट नाउ शी इज वेरी चिल ना देन लाइक हां तू बनाएगी ना तो ले
कॉफी रेडी शॉट्स डाउनस्टेयर्स बाय हेली कमिंग बैक
देखिए ब्लॉक्स का कलर टेंपरेचर चेंज नहीं होता पहली बार
तो क्यों दिया है रिमोट
वो सिर्फ तब दिया
है लुक एट दिस वीडियो एंड This is what I want to achieve on the G7X, but I want to do it
M50 na.
Ha, on the M50, but G7X ka main issue is ki abhi focus mein se main nikal rahi hu na.
Main dikh raha hu.
Mera maro mere ko viewfinder se thoda dikh raha hai. Lift mein karna chahiye.
Ha, karna acha hai. Dikhna dikho.
Day 3. Happy Dhanteras, you guys. Aaj Dhanteras hai. Mera naya video ja raha hai live with the Career Talk videos. Turns out, somehow the Career Talk video only got scheduled for Dhanteras, where I'm sharing all my financial planning, advice and everything. I'm currently waiting in the car for my parents to come. We are going to buy that one gold ka shagun thing that we buy every Dhanteras. Usually my mom buys for me every year something like small thing, mashallah. So she's been able to buy it. So she bought me this bracelet last year. Usse pehle ring kharida tha. Itna hi main gold pehnti hu. Mujhe gold ka itna shauk nahi. Maine aaj tak kharida bhi nahi. I don't even invest in gold. I don't enjoy gold. Basically मुझे कुछ इतनी खुशी नहीं मिलती बट मेरी मॉम को बहुत खुशी मिलती है गोल्ड खरीद के अलग ही खुशी मिलती है यू विल सी योर वेन यू लाइक वेन वी स्टार्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट लाइक आज मैंने सुबह मेरी मॉम को बोला यूजली यू बाय फॉर मी दिस ईयर आई विल बाय फॉर यू बिकॉज दिस ईयर बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड शी इज नॉट हैड इनफ सेविंग्स वो होपफुली मेरा बैंक अकाउंट को पूरा साफ ना कर दे मेरी माँ बहुत खुश है सुबह से जब से मैंने मॉम को ये बोला है शी हैज लुक्ड अप ऑल द वेबसाइट्स एवरीथिंग एंड यूजली उनकी आंखें हर चीज महंगे पे जाती है तो डैड उनको ट्रेन कर रहे कि सारा का पैसा थोड़ा ज्यादा खर्चा नहीं कर रहा But let's see, whatever we like, whatever she likes, we'll go for it. My society, it's lit up so well for Diwali. I really like how the entire city just turns around for Diwali. It's definitely the happier time in India. Like, pura saal aisa dull, dull, dull ho, then Diwali pe chamak ke sab log uth jaate hain.
Don't you think you're being very annoying and indecisive?
See, don't compromise. This is not ₹500 ka kapda that you're taking.
But 10,000 ki mast ring thi, mummy.
Nahi, achha tha, chubai.
10,000 mein kya milta hai? Kuch nahi milta. तुमको सब महंगी चीज अच्छी
लगती है। नो द लूज ब्रेसलेट
ऐसा चाहिए तुमको तुमको मैं ऐसा चाहिए
ले रही हूं ऐसे
टेनिस ब्रेसलेट लुक्स गुड मम्मी हाउ मच इज दैट
4 कैरेट डायमंड्स इसमें से कुछ है ना मैम
नहीं
मैम इज वेरी चूजी टेकिंग चार्ज पर डिस्काउंट है
इधर से लेना था कि मेकिंग चार्ज पे डिस्काउंट है मम्मी एकदम प्रदीप लेके जाओगी वो अपने को कुछ डिस्काउंट नहीं देता,
देता है बेटा मैं को इसका प्रमोशन नहीं कर रही बट मेरे को उस पर ट्रस्ट है।
तो तुझे क्यों आई था अनिश को अगर तुमको प्रदीप वाले पे इतना ट्रस्ट है? तुम पहनोगी ना मम्मा लेकिन ऑफर वैलिड टिल ओनली धनतेरस लास्ट का, कल ये ऑफर जीरो हो जाएगा। अगर अभी तुमको ये दुकान में कुछ अच्छा नहीं लगा तो तुम्हारा काई नाइम से कर लो
ठीक है कोई बात
नहीं। अभी तुमको गोल्ड खरीद के इतनी खुशी क्यों मिलती है, क्या मिलता है तुमको, क्या फील, क्या
फिर तेरे को ब्लॉग करके क्या खुशी मिलती है?
वो तो मेरा ब्रेड एंड बटर है।
तो ये मेरा ब्रेड एंड बटर नहीं है
हाँ।
पर ये मेरे को ना एड्रेनलाइन रश देता है।
एड्रेनलाइन रश पैसा नहीं अच्छा लगता है ना
आपको किधर है? पापा है ना फाइनेंसर,
बेटी फाइनेंसर है। ये बहुत बड़ा है मम्मा, ये बराबर है ये दानू। क्या हो गया? थोड़ा बड़ा लेता ना,
थोड़ा बड़ा तो
ये वाला देखो
तो फिर सॉलिड रही है।
सॉलिडर
नको सॉलिडर
ये वाला देखो ये मुझे अच्छा लगा।
नहीं screw will come, I have not applied the screw.
इससे तो ये better है ना?
100% that is better. That is looking big also and better.
It looks big and you can use it for this also.
Yes.
अभी ले रहे तो ऐसा कुछ ले जो दिखे भी नहीं, ये क्या ये तो दिख भी नहीं रहा।
This is better. वो बहुत बड़ा लग रहा है, ये बड़ा अच्छा लग रहा है।
ये better है?
ये better.
खून आ रहा है। धनतेरस की shopping के बहाने मेरा तो खून खून हो गया। मेरे कान में से इतना ही खून आ रहा है। आर्टिफिशियल पेन पेन के वैसे ही पक गए थे कान तो फाइनली अभी अच्छा लगा ना तुमको? खुश?
यस
आई एम रिप्लेसिंग दिस वन विद दिस वन नाउ, अपग्रेड हो गया मम्मी।
वेरी गुड कांग्रेचुलेशंस।
अभी कोई मेरे को शादी के लिए बोले ना बोलोगे एंगेजमेंट रिंग का मैंने अपने लिए ले ली तो अभी हो गया फिनिश खत्म।
मैं आपको एकदम बोलूंगा ये बोलना नहीं चाहते मैं ये लगा देता
हूं। नहीं नहीं
प्लीज मेरा बात सुन, देखो सब रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है मेरा।
I've never been to this restaurant before, but I've heard so much. I'm meeting Tanya, by the way, for dinner. We went to Raspberry Rhinoceros. She sat there waiting for me so much. And then after that, just like she's like, you know, the reviews are shit of this place. The food is really shit.
It's so, overpriced also.
Yeah, it's overpriced for what it is. Okay, I'm driving. But now we're going to Pink Wasabi. We finally got a table over there. Can you believe it? I'm to the most Instagrammable place there is in Mumbai right now. Stop behaving like a dog. And we are not even dressed like Instagram influencers. Tanya, you are an Instagram influencer. You should have dressed like one.
Being realistic.
It's a pretty place though. कोई मेरी गाड़ी ले लो यार वैली। बहुत गंदा वैली है इधर। ये तुम सोच समझ के आना।
bought my
mom her first gold jewelry. I feel so proud. I've become such a big girl. I'm buying my mom gold and all. I was so happy to do this for her. My mom was so like, nahi nahi mujhe nahi lena, mujhe tere paise waste nahi karne. I was like, paise waste nahi, the gold to pehli baat investment hoti hai. And even though I don't have savings, it's an investment na, to ek tarike se saving hi ho gayi aisa soch ke ki waisa soch ke. Mujhe jo mere kharche the wo nahi karne chahiye. I bought these earrings, but they are very very pretty and I should not have bought it because honestly I have wiped my bank account clean right now, then I'm on very very tight budgets for the next month. But I think like it's a good investment I made. Diamond is actually not an investment, resale value kam hoti hai, but this jeweler particularly, my mom loves his work because he has such good patterns and he's been a family jeweler like bachpan se. Mom ne hamesha hamare chote earrings sab unse hi liye and he gave me such beautiful, like look at the drop earring, it's so pretty. I also got a new ring. I'm not starting to wear it today, main kal se pehnungi jab main naya manicure. I'll do new nails for the new ring. But this earlobe, I used to like never put anything on this piercing because mujhe kuch milta nahi tha acha imitation. Like ye imitation ki bali hai aur ye real diamond hai, so you can definitely see the difference. Abhi ye lighting mein itna appreciate nahi kar paoge and it's something that I don't have to like remove and mujhe dukh bhi nahi raha. Like I was checking ke sote samay agar mujhe dukha hai to main pehenne nahi wali hu, fir paisa waste ho jayega. But wo nayi chubhi hai piche, it's a very good screw, so it's not like hurting me, it's smooth towards the edge, so I like that about this definitely. So yeah, kafi kharche ho gaye but acha to laga. Like to be able to do for my parents is like my biggest accomplishment. If I can like give my parents even 10% of the lifestyle they have given me, that's like more than enough for me. And I definitely think that ultimately kaam kar kyun rahe, like to be able to give back to our parents the lifestyle that they have given us. Like I to feel that way and I work towards that. Like for me, my biggest goal point in life is ke jis tarah ki life mere maa baap ne mujhe diya hai, bas main unki life aisi continue karti rahu. Retirement wo le leve aur main acche khase unke kharche utha lu, bas alhamdulillah aisi life de. Mashallah mashallah mashallah.
One death to society later.
I'm waiting for my date, you guys. I have my Diwali. Oh ho, my Diwali date is here.
Hi.
Yes, I'm recording you.
Is this like a vlog?
Yes, this is like a vlog.
So, like, what are we gonna do with the vlog?
What am I going to do with the vlog?
Yeah, like.
I'm meeting you so.
Yeah, but what do I do, dude?
You don't do anything. Is he taking a car?
He's coming.
गाड़ी में बैठे क्या 10 बज रहे bro? What is the time? This is the time.
He's coming in like 5 minutes. He's dropping my car.
I got new nails for my new ring.
A new ring.
Yes, it's a gift from me to me.
Week is over and I pretty much ended this vlog 2 times before this because I didn't want you all to see me unhappy. I didn't want you all to see me sad at the end of a video because I never like to end my videos or give any bad vibes out there, and I'm not giving negative vibes. I don't want to do that. But I just have realized the value of your own self so much, and you cannot keep trying to prove your self-worth time and time again. I'm just so grateful to have this life. I'm very very grateful that I get to do what I want to at an early age. I have worked very hard for this life, so I will not say that it was all handed down to me by my parents or something like that, because for every important occasion of my life, for every important step of my life, I have fought to be here and fought to be this person. Like when I was having dinner with Yashodhan, he kept on saying, I'm so proud of you, I'm so proud of you. Like at least 5-6 times in that night, he must have said, I'm so proud of you. Because he's seen me at my worst, he's seen me at my lowest, he's seen me fail. And every time I've failed, I've like picked myself up to come back to this point wherein I can do things for myself. I'm very grateful to you guys because you all allow me to have this healthy space. Like I ended this vlog after dinner with Yashodhan once before thinking ki I'll end it happy, happy. But I was happy that day when I came home from dinner with Yashodhan and I was like, I'll just end the vlog. I don't want to overthink things and look. I won't share what went wrong because I don't want to get into that BT. But I just want you all to know ke buri cheeze koi bhi vlog nahi karta hai, buri cheeze koi bhi camera pe nahi dikhata hai, buri cheeze sabke saath hoti hai and it happens with me also. I'm very grateful that I have you all to understand where I come from every single time. You all have given me this healthy space to express myself and I've always been 100% transparent with you all. I just want you all to know that everything I achieved today, I am grateful to you all every step of the way, because no matter what,
it's because of your support that I am here. Like, I met this beautiful family when I was at dinner with Yashodhan. There was a friend, they all came up and they all used to watch my videos. So they were so excited to see me and it just felt so fulfilling and wholesome. And Yashodhan was like, this is why you're working every day. So don't forget that this is the reason you work. This is the community you're building, and my Sara squad is very, very important to me. I'm so happy about my ring. Like, every time I look at it, I feel like I've accomplished, like, gifting myself a diamond ring. I used to always think, oh, I'll get married and I'll always like hint my boyfriend that this is the ring I want, this is the kind of ring I want. It's not a solitaire, of course. Like, solitaire has cost a lot, so I could not afford that, but it is a diamond ring. It's so, so pretty, and I used to always think that when I get married, tabhi I will be able to wear a diamond ring, an engagement ring in my hand. Every diamond ring does not have to be an engagement ring. I'm engaged to myself, okay? I'm engaged to myself, and this is the kind of commitment I'm going to maintain lifelong. I'm just so grateful that I have this healthy space of mind that I can be with myself and be happy. I don't need to find somebody to find happiness, and that is so important. That is the reason I wanted to end this Diwali vlog on a note that you don't have to find a certain person to gift you that diamond. You don't have to find somebody to give you the happiness. I know it's ending on much of a light, drowsy sort of a mood. Usually Hustle with Sara always ends like happy, happy, happy. But I don't want to like promote fake happiness. I have had a crappy Diwali, to say the least. My car got scratched by a very idiot mofo who was like, literally there was this much space between two cars in a very narrow lane, and all the cars were stuck because there was so much traffic. This Activa person came in and shoved himself in between, and jab gaadi nahi ghus rahi thi, so he shoved himself and he scratched my entire headlight and went, and I love the lights on my car so much, and that's like my first scratch, aur wo bhi meri wajah se nahi aaya hai. So it's just, oh god, it's been such an emotional wreck of a Diwali, I cannot begin to tell you. Like, that is the least of my problems if I even start with you all. But theek hai, abhi jo hota hai wo hota hai. ऐसा नहीं बोल सकते हर चीज अच्छे के लिए होती है. हैप्पीनेस इज अ चॉइस, यू नो. यू गाइस, आई सेड दिस इन माय इंस्टाग्राम कैप्शन आल्सो टुडे दैट बहुत सारे, लाइक, आई वेक अप फीलिंग सो मेनी इमोशंस एवरी डे. एंग्जाइटी, आई फील डाउट, आई फील I question my self-worth every waking day because I wake up alone. There's nobody to even converse with when I wake up. I have so many doubts of my own that I deal with. But every morning I wake up and choose happiness. If I sit and cry over what happened to my car last night, or what happened day before yesterday, or what happened the day before that, I will never be happy. So I just have to wake up and choose happiness. It's a fresh day. It's a new day. I started late because I was overwhelmed with my thoughts. But I'm gonna get to work now, and yeah, Hustle with Sara will always continue. Thank you for all your love. For today's video, Sara Squad shout out goes to Munazza Khan. I really hope you had a better Diwali than I did. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I'll see you guys in another video. Bye guys, love you.